Back again with another episode of Resident Evil 2. I see, so I had to do something with that water valve there. Oh, there's a green herb there. That's gonna come in handy. Actually, you know what? We're gonna store this. Just in case. All right, so I have to do something there. Hopefully those zombies are still down. So you all come here? Equip. Okay. Take care of that. So I'm guessing they want me to use this. So that takes care of that area. Is there anything else I need from here? No? Yeah, let's move on. Hey, there's a whole door. Huh. Okay, fellas, I think I know what's about to happen here. Because I'm about to go through this door, and that bass is about to show up, isn't he? Yep. Yep.
Jesus Christ.
I'm not dealing with this. Oh gosh. Run, run, run. Oh my gosh. Run. My dude is chasing me. Game. Oh, he's literally here. Okay. I need to open this door here. So let's. You gotta be, yo. Oh my gosh, I don't believe this mess. I'm getting chased by a tyrant. And now the place I need to go to, there's a freaking clicker. Oh my gosh, this is some bull, man. Let me collect myself. Let me collect myself. Cause you gotta be kidding me, man. Inventory. Okay, so first and foremost, we equipping this. Don't have much bullets left. Actually, I have none at all. Oh, man. Bro, I was not prepared for any of this. Okay, he's. Okay, so I got this. There's a gunpowder there. You're hearing his music. So essentially, when he comes by, I'm gonna have to find some way to get by him. Get around, get over here. Try and save the game again. And then we're gonna have to go all the way around here. Oh my gosh, what is this mess? Yep, he's here. We going. You're down. Save. Save that one there. Okay, he's blind. Here we go. He's trying to go around. This is not fun. Oh, there's a red herb there. And oh, why did I go upstairs? Because it was in the first floor, isn't it? He's gonna try and cut me off somewhere else. Damn, gosh, damn it. Alright, is there... There's somewhere I can go and save my progress. Crap, I was actually supposed to go there and place the jack. That's where I was supposed to go. Jesus. Okay, I got a lot of planning to do here. Gosh, damn it. Essentially, I was supposed to use the lock, the jack, to move that little area there, which would have gotten me up here, which I'm betting I would need to get to the clock tower to get to the piece. Now me dealing with Mr. X like this. Oh my gosh. And worst part is I have no ammo. Fact, there's a liquor too. Like I'd had to run. He scared me out of where I was supposed to go. All right, I need to go back. Oh, stupid me! Damn. Well, I just died. Let's continue. Oh wow, okay. You just go. Oh, I went the wrong. Gosh, dang it. Hold on. Reload in from last save. Gosh, damn it, I did it wrong. All right. Make a move, Kennedy. Make a move. This leads me to the library, right? What are you doing? What are you? Oh my gosh. Yeah, he's gonna be coming this way. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where is he? No! Gosh damn it. Oh, that got right back here. Oh, snap! Do I go through the balcony? No, I need to. Wait, I can now go through that. Wait, that's where I just came from. Oh, I missed a herb down there, bruh. Okay. So I think I need to go down the stairs. Back here in the waiting room. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, damn it. There was a door right there. There was a door right there. So it led me through the clock tower here where I needed to go. Gosh, damn it, man. The problem is there's no other. There's no other spot for me to save. All right, I need to go back. This freaking sucks. I was literally. I have no grenades. And if I could go to another storage locker, I'm gonna make some more bullets. This. Grab that for now. What is this? Location, police, station, west side, clock tower. Due to the high control, you the bell. Interesting. The gear. Oh my gosh, the freaking gearbox. I have to go back down there and freaking get the thing. Oh my gosh, I hate this thing. I really hate this place. Oh my gosh, why? And I can hear him coming out there. Okay. Oh, there's a gearbox. Hold on. I see why I'm hearing him. Because if I go this way, there's a good chance he's gonna break through that wall. So there's two places I'm gonna need that gear. Gosh damn it. I'm gonna have to find a way to get back down there. Man, I really screwed this up. Oh my gosh, I hate this place. I really do. Because what I need is right there. I'll give me one of the pieces for the parking garage. I'm wondering, where is he walking from? Because, like, I hear him. using up a level there. You hear this, man? Okay, so I got two health kits here, or at least herbs. So there's several things I gotta do. I'm gonna need to get to that that storage container. Combine the other gunpowder with this, so I at least have some bullets on me. I have to bring that gearbox to come back here. Alright, I'm not looking forward to this. Took care of the zombies here. Okay. I hear him. Gunpowder. In here. The gearbox there. Spare part. I might need this. For this stupid key. Well, let's save quickly. Because I know I'm going to be dealing with his ass. And I'm actually going to stop it here. Just like, nah, that just wrecked my nerves. that just wrecked my nerves. Well, I just hope you guys enjoyed me being scared to death. If you liked the video, don't like to comment and share. Enjoy my content. I hope you do decide to subscribe to the channel. I will be, hopefully, oh, there's a good chance I may not finish this game before the end of this month, but I will be finishing this game. And just in time before the fiasco that will be the PS5. But until then, I hope you guys have a good one. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.